To be an Olympian, you have to live it. It's not like work where you show up, you work 9 to 5. When you leave everything at work, you go home. When I go home, I gotta work on recovery. I have to make sure I'm eating properly. I have to sleep well. I go to bed, I wake up, and then I'm refreshed. I'm excited and ready to train. The Olympic dream never disappears.